There's gotta be a way to make that claw work. I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh, no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
It is a mountain. Big. More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
You had a way around the Black Breath all along?
Now don't go thinking I could have gotten you past it, you big sack of meat. I got ways around most everything, especially up here. Time was, my folk had the run of this joint. Improved the design of the Jotnar traps and built workarounds to boot. Why do you think they're so devious? Oh, that reminds me. Watch out for traps.
Sure, I'm... You sticking around for grains of wisdom?
Be extra careful out there, you two. The roads are teeming with more than usual complement of dead assholes lately.
We've noticed. Any idea where they're coming from?
Maybe they ran out of rooms in hell. Or could be Odin stirring up trouble again. Or maybe they all got lost. Why don't you ask one while he's chewing your face off?
We'll just be careful.
Thought so.
You okay?
Of course.
Helping them. Think you can move it? Looks kind of heavy.
I can move it.
still attached to them.
I see that. There.
Let's go! Maybe there's a way through that big gate up there? There's something special about them. I can feel it. It's working! Doesn't look like it's working. No way. We did it! I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top.
Ready yourself!
Watch out! Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top. But we're closer. Wait! That one's not broken! There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Whoa! What
did— Stay back! Tunnel boy.
Got it. Be careful.
More tests.
The dwarves must have carved these tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing, too. Well, good for me, anyway. Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side. not be as long a way up as we thought. Summit. How far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though. Raymore. Is this where we get off?
No, we are stuck.
I think part of the lift is stuck in that wall. Can you get it free? How much farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
Go! Shouldn't we get moving? They could be back any moment. I think we're safe now.
It would seem.
Father, after we scatter Mother's ashes, what then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier, on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay. We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me. Focus up, boy!
Intense.